She was born there on the reservation. Now that was back in 1964. She'd always had imagination. And late at night she'd always find the door. She would lay awake and she would listen. She could hear them thunder through the sky. And all around the earth would tremble. And it would fill her like a lullaby. And she'd go dreaming, dreaming, dreaming. Dreaming of the buffalo. And she'd go. I met her on the road to Tucson. She was hitching to the Rio Grande. She said one day the door would open. She thought that I might understand. And I'd go. And I'd go dreaming, 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 dreaming of the buffalo. Hey, hey, see how they run like lightning. Feel how they shake the sky. We rode for just a few short hours. I've always wished it lasted more. Even now I'd like to think about her. Late at night sometimes I find the door.